saw something no one was meant to see. They took someone very precious to me. Now, I'm coming for them.
Last chance to come in clean.
What's he gonna do? Arrest me? Call me a rogue cop? I don't know what he'll do. I am doing what needs to be done.
Wei here's the real deal.
Why are the bad ones always so good looking?
Bona fide tribe killer from the streets.
How'd you think this was gonna go down? Whatever it takes, you remember that?
Betray your brothers, and you will die a thousand times over.
This motherfucker right here is a snitch! I came on to take down the son on you, not to shuffle the deck.
We knew you would become personally attached.
You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live. It's war now. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Poles? I'm one of them. Show these motherfuckers what it means to be Sun On Yi!
That's what worries me.
It's a bloody marvelous time to be alive. An age of invention. So many clever blokes dreaming up impossible machines. Sorting away more gold than Queen Victoria herself. But none of those shillings ever makes it into the pockets of the poor devils whose blood is spilled building this glorious empire. The working class sleepwalks through life unaware of the machine that drives them. Let's wake them up then, shall we?
Hello?
I'm busy.
I said hello.
Ow!
I'm sorry that I lied to you.
You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
You could run.
In there.
I got scared.
Grand Theft Auto 4. Out now.
Everything can change in an instant, whether or not you're ready.
This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. This time I'm ready, because I know war.
War never changes.
I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man, even if that man is a synth?
Beneath the Commonwealth, there is a cancer known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface.
They're the real enemy. Not the Raiders, not the super mutants, not even those tools over in Diamond City.
Don't shoot! I swear, I'm not a synth, for God's sakes, we're family!
This is ridiculous. I want the truth, McDonough.
Go, boy.
Welcome home, son.
Watch as I take it all away from him.
How do I find Alvarez? How?
You're getting ready to fucking kill me.
I was just doing what Uncle Sal told me to do.
There's got to be something we can do.
You are Sal
Marcano.
We wouldn't be in this fucking mess if you'd done what you were supposed to do.
This is a one-way road. Once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.
Why did I move here? I guess it was the weather. Or the... that thing. That magic. You see it in the movies. I wanted to retire from what I was doing, you know? From that line of work. Be a good guy for once. A family man. So, I bought a big house. Came here, put my feet up, and thought I'd be a dad like all the other dads. My kids would be like the kids on TV. We'd play ball and sit in the sun, but, well, you know how it is.